A Washington Parish Sheriff's deputy is recovering after he was hurt in a head-on collision with a suspected drunk driver last week. Sergeant John O'Hearn underwent hip surgery yesterday. He remains in good spirits and is very grateful, according to the sheriff's office. Officials say he started physical therapy and even was able to get up and walk down the hallway.